My name is Radojko Jačimović. I am coming from Jozef Stefan Institute from Ljubljana. Originally, I am from Department of Environmental Sciences of the Jozef Stefan Institute. My contribution here at OHRID conference, Balweis, was done on the lecture titled Potential and Suitability of Neutron Activation Analysis, especially K0 standardization method, and its assessment of possible assessment of element concentration in environmental samples. Actually, I participated as well also with two poster presentations done with other colleagues. One was also done with a colleague from Brazil, Dr. Menezes. Concerning our method, we are dealing with reactor neutron activation analysis, which is already established in our institute over 30 years. And we have a lot of experience we did a lot of our work concerning determination trace elements in the different environmental ore samples, minerals, water samples, sludges, and so on and so on. And with this method, we participated a lot of in our intercomparison studies and also in the process of certification for new certified reference materials. And we also, including our work, we are also teaching a lot of students from all around the world over the IA fellowships and also on the basis of with cooperation with other institutions and other universities all around the world. Thank you for your attention.